Hi guys, so this week I'm going to be testing out the Laneige Radiancy Vitamin C Moisturizer. So I ordered this off of Sephora and it had a lot of good ratings and I wanted to give it a try. Laneige is a brand whose products I've been eyeing to test out for a while and I'm very excited to test this product out. So this cream contains ingredients such as vitamin C, vitamin E, glycerin, fragrance, and also citral, and a bunch of other ingredients. At first look, it kind of has a light consistency. I took it out using the tiny spatula which they've provided, and I'm excited to see how this product will absorb into my skin, and how my skin will look at the end.
Hey guys, so it's the morning and so far I've cleansed my skin with the La Roche-Posay Everclear cleanser, and I've applied serum. The serum I'm using is Biotherm Life Plankton Elixir, and now I'm going to be applying my Laneige Radiancy Cream. So just take a pea-sized amount, as you can see here, and I'm going to apply this all over my face. I'm just going to take a little bit more and apply it in areas where I have spots, so I have some acne scarring on the sides of my chin, on my cheeks, and I have some hyperpigmentation or skin discoloration my chin. I also have some discoloration on the sides of my nose. And the rest is going to go on my forehead. And since this is a vitamin C cream, it's going to give me that brightening effect and it's going to help to fade those scars. So we'll see after a few more days if those scars have faded. Hi guys, I'm going to be giving you a skin update. So right now it's day 4 of me using the Laneige cream. And as you can see, my skin, I guess, might look a little brighter. Right now I'm just wearing MAC Strobe cream and a little bit of blush, but I don't have anything else on my face other than the cream, which I applied a few hours ago, and also a little bit of sunscreen. So yeah, my scars are fading a little bit. I've noticed, because I have a lot of acne scars on the sides of my face, so I've noticed that they've been fading. I also have some skin discoloration on my chin, and I noticed that's been a little brighter as well. So overall, I'm feeling okay about the cream. But I've used other creams before and it's not anything spectacular. And yeah, I want to I'm tempted to go for a facial or something like that, or some kind of treatment to deal with my skin concerns. But obviously, I'm going to be laying off of that for the time that I'm doing this experiment, this moisturizer experiment. So, yeah. I'm actually very happy about the cream. I like the consistency. I like that it's rich and creamy, but it's not oily. So if you have oily skin and you're looking for something that's rich, I would definitely recommend the Laneige cream. But yeah, this was my skin update. I'll just do a little bit of a close up for you guys. So, yeah. Hey guys, it's day 5 of me using the Laneige cream. I'm wearing makeup right now, but I just wanted to do like a skin update under the sun. I feel like my scars have sort of faded. And well, I'm wearing makeup, but it's probably not the best to do a skin update. But I applied it this morning, and I feel like the consistency was, it's kind of thick, but not rich. That's the best way I can describe this cream. It's not the sun. If you can see it under some natural light, I'll just get the spatula. If you can see it like here, you can see that the consistency is not, it's not like a gel, but it's also not thick like a cream. It's kind of somewhere in the middle. So I'm just gonna swatch it on my hand. So it's like in the middle of a thick cream and a gel. And if I'm just gonna mix it on my hand and show you. It's like, it gives you a little bit of a glow, but it's not too much. It like fades in a couple of hours, or it usually fades really quick. But yeah, I like the scent of it. I like the vitamin C. I like the I like that it has citric acid in it, which is probably the source of vitamin C. I think this cream can be great for people who have skin conditions like eczema. I'm already like it's been a little more than a week, and you can see I'm already like pretty much like probably because I take a little bit a bigger amount in the spatula because I really want a thick lather. I want a thick layer on my skin. But it looks like I'm halfway done. So you definitely need to buy this more often if you're kind of like me and you like a thick layer. And for around $50 for this cream, it's
quite a lot, probably in the long run. And I don't see a lot of ingredients in this. Like, I like ingredients like shea butter or jojoba oil or things like that, things that make a cream rich and thick, or even petrolatum. But this doesn't seem to have those kinds of oils in it, so I'm near the end of my testing out of this cream, and I feel like there's something better out there for me. So far, I don't feel like this is a cream I would purchase again, but I'm still on day 5. And yeah, this is my day 5 update. So overall, I'd give the Laneige cream a rating of 7 out of 10. I like that it contained vitamin C, which is the reason I originally bought it, but I just wish it was a little more rich with natural oils in it. However, it absorbs well and is great for people who have combination to oily skin. I did notice my skin looked brighter at the end. Be sure to check it out.